Setting up a blog with Divi Den Pro is super easy and it takes no time. You have to do two things. First, you want to set up a blog index page and you also want to create a single blog post template. Without any further ado, let me show you how that's done. To set up a blog index page, go to Divi Den Pro and under the layout finder, toggle layouts. Here choose blog index and choose any blog index page layout that you like. I'm just going to save the first one here. There we go. And now I can create a new page. I can give it any name I want, such as blog. And of course, I'm going to use the Divi Builder. Here I can just choose a pre-made layout because we already have this blog layout saved in our library. Here select your Save Layouts tab and simply click on the Modern Times blog page or any other blog page layout that you have saved. This is absolutely the same on the Visual Builder. Now I can just publish this. Let's just quickly preview and make sure that it works. There we go, here's our blog page. Now if you do not see any of the blog posts, if you only see no results found, that means that you have no posts created yet. So you want to go to posts and make sure to add some posts. I've just moved mine to the bin so I can demonstrate this for you. I can now just undo what I just did and my posts are going to be visible again. There we go. If you do not see images only, but you see the title, that means you are missing featured images. So make sure that each blog post you create have a featured image assigned as well. Just scroll down and you're going to see the featured image option in the right bottom corner. Now for the second part of this video, I want to show you how you can create a single blog post template. If you open a blog post, it is going to have the default Divi theme layout. However, you can use some of our pre-made layouts. Again, go to Divi Den Pro Layout Finder. This time toggle Divi Theme Builder and select blog post. This is going to offer you a variety of pre-made single blog post templates. And here I just want to click the download button. This is going to download a JSON file on my computer. These are the templates, so they can't be saved to the library. Instead, they are downloaded and imported via Divi Theme Builder. So now go to Divi Theme Builder. Here, go to Portability. That's this icon here. Select the Import tab and choose the file that you just downloaded and make sure to click the Import button. This is going to import the template in the Theme Builder. Only thing you are left to do is to assign this to your blog posts. As you can see, it is currently unassigned. To assign it, click the Settings button and click Manage Template Assignments. From here, you can assign it to all posts or you can choose specific categories or specific posts only. I'm going to leave it to all posts and click the Save. And also, don't forget to click the Save Changes button. This saves the entire Theme Builder settings that has been changed. Now, if I open a blog post, it is going to have this template assigned. Not only to this blog post, but to all the blog posts across my website. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.